iFriend, Marian Santos, ZeroPotentials.com, signing at our channel. So, yan, let's study God's Word, author of your story. So, ang Bible verse is from Matthew 16, verse 17. For flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but my heavenly Father. So, si Sis Aileen Santos, yan, apelido natin, ang nag-write ng ating story for today. So, ang story niya is in 2012, she was writing yung book niya, Voices in the Chatter. So, everything was doing okay. So, nag-research daw siya ng mga psychology books, spiritual books, quantum physics. May mga exorcist pa daw siyang in-interview, exorcist priest, no? Para di makatotohanan ang kanyang libro. But, when she reaches chapter 18, there came a major problem. So, yung major character niya was attacked by demons. So, syempre, gusto niya happy ending yung book niya. So, paano niya, she was at a dilemma, paano magiging victorious yung character niya from the demons. So, nahirapan siya how to go about it. So, sumakit na yung ulo niya. So, what she did was to sleep. So, after niya mag-sleep, mag-nap, doon, God provided the conclusion of his story or the solution to sa problem niya. So, yun minsan talaga eh. Parang kung sa ating sarili lang tayo magre-rely, we cannot find that. So, sana po yan, I can also use the story of Sis Aileen sa aking story. Sana matapos ko rin po yung book ko na kawa ko na po yung body, yung conclusion din po ang hindi po siya matapos-tapos. How to share to others my healing story at huwag na tayong matakot. God will be there to heal us, to provide for our great future and abundant life. God bless us all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like our video.